That's going to be weird.
Which one's me?
One in the last place. Hey! Can't pass me yet. Two worst people driving a line and starting side by side. That's not very safe. You see that move I just done back there? That was pretty sick. Oh god. Seriously.
I just got BF'd.
Yeah, no kidding. Oh, you drilled that man.
Luke, your wreck's going on and I forgot that it doesn't stop you or whatever. I just drill whoever is in front of me.
I can actually do cockpit mode on single play, the multiplayer.
I was about to say that was weird that we done that at the same time.
Yeah, I don't know.
Where am I at?
Wait a second. Oh god, you're right behind me. Holly, shut up for a minute. No, let me get this. Ah.
See that he turned right into me.
Here's some. Never mind. Guess you didn't hear that.
That's crazy.
You're 47.
Oh my god, that was crazy. just said the fastest lap. I don't wreck yet, I'm about to set a really good lap.
I'm trying, dude.
That was a nice pass.
Cool.
I got that trilogy group.
Hey, something gotta give with this
easy setting. Like, there's no way I should be that far ahead. And I'm setting like a faster lap each time, so now. You get the fastest lap. Best lap here. I was sitting there watching your screen about to go hit the wall. Aw, man, you just beat my fastest lap.
I'm making my car better.
Do what?
I said maybe I made my car better.
I have.
Yeah, probably, because I think I'm catching it.
I wasn't pushing the gas then.
Oh.
You're running a lot faster than I am, though.
That Daytona setup I had, man, all I basically did was just put like a lot of tire pressure around it. I don't think anything else would change. Yeah, look, my top speed, I'm topping out like 182 and you hit 190.
Don't wreck yet, I'm setting a good lap.
Do what? Yeah, I looked over and like it was green beside my time.
Mm-hmm.
That was like 3 seconds faster than my last lap, and I was like, man. Look, you're about to set another good lap. Those little numbers, man, in the middle.
Yeah.
I just looked at it and I was like, I'm catching you. I'm catching you. Oliver, shut up. I think we should be about to be laughing at somebody or something. Oh, come on.
Hold your line.
Not good, I can hear the draft.
Try to push you.
Oh god. Bad time. Bad time. Hey, we are about to lap somebody.
Try to hold it straight.
It's a hard task, man. You don't want me to bump directly up, really.
Well, I was gonna try to let line up with your bumper and pass you.
Felt like you was a lot closer than you was. Shake and bake.
Slingshot engage. Damn it!
It's funny because I can hear it.
Oh, seriously, dude.
That wasn't on purpose, I swear.
Oh god, it's getting cray up here.
I think you've seriously damaged my car. I flipped way down.
I sped up somehow.
Why did you drive it? Yeah, I'm fairly doing 180.
Oh my god.
Hey.
Oh, no way, dude.
Fuck.
I wonder if I missed him.
Yep.
I was gonna ask you which one you'd rather have.
Doesn't matter what I want, you're the leader.
Yeah, but how well I can hold this inside line.
And there's the title of the game.
Hey, this is the last lap, too.
Does side draft work on this?
I don't know, let's not try it.
Just hold your line.
Not so close.
I'm just trying to see if the side draft works. Hold your line.
No, I don't think it does. Which lane do you take? Crowd's going wild right now.
Are they? Really?
Yeah.
It's a good battle for the lead. Am I touching you?
Uh-uh. No way, dude. No way.
Ain't like that. Now, if you'd been bad, you'd hit my reporter panel, spin me back the other way.
Oh, what I was thinking about doing was just waiting until you get side by side with me and just hitting you, trying to knock that speed down a little bit.
You direct us both. How many did we lap?
Oh, God, I don't know.
None?
One.
Because of that caution.
Yeah.
That was a good race.
That was a good race.